Hello, Australian citizen. My name is Teddy Kim, and I'm from Happy Party. After going on Australia's Got Talent, it gave me an oversized confidence to become next Prime Minister of Australia. So why should you vote for me? First, I'm true blue. Look at my suit. Labor Party has introduced something called carbon tax. What next? Oxygen tax? I'll get rid of GST and introduce something called KST, which is kimchi service tax. I moved the Parliament House from Canberra to Luna Park because Luna Park is more fun. And unlike Mr. Abbott, I won't be wearing red panties in the beach. And unlike Mr. Rudd, I won't be flicking my hair. I won't stop boat people, but I'll make sure they pay big rent. I'll also color the boat because at the moment, the color of the boat is too ugly. I'll put happy color on it so that when it comes to harbor, it looks beautiful and they go back very, very happy. I will also introduce more all-you-can-eat Korean barbecue in Sydney so that everybody goes on full belly. I may look like a famous dictator, but my hobby is not making nuclear bomb, so you can relax. I'm like a kimchi. I'm spicy, addictive, and get better with time. And how many prime ministers can do this? Not many. So next time you vote for Teddy Kim at happyparty.com. Thank you very much.
Authorized by John Kimchi, Happy Party Australia.